Adventuring off topic, fuck it. I collect all my thoughts as one and drop it. I don't wanna make sense anymore because the world is confusing enough without me trying to string things out of this cat's cradle with two left hands. Strands that are holding my patience together are snapping loose from all the frustration I produce. Sometimes I just sit in amazement on how I don't bust a motherfucker's head in the pavement. I pray with pain because my brain's being raped by migraines. So every thought I get birth to produces a headache, treading in a lake of sanity off the shores of insanity. And I'm not sure how much longer I can doggy paddle before I spaz out and take people's lives for collateral. Cause I wanna make sure God doesn't fuck with me anymore, and still people ignore my warning signs of aggression. Better pay attention.
Hey, relax, God.
On the risk of venturing off topic, fuck it. I collect all my thoughts as one and drop it. I don't wanna make sense anymore because the world is confusing enough without me trying to string things out of this cat's cradle with two left hands. Strands that are holding my patience together are snapping loose from all the frustration I produce. Sometimes I just sit in amazement on how I don't bust a motherfucker's head in the pavement. I pray with pain because my brain's being raped by migraines. So every thought I get birth to produces a headache, treading in a lake of sanity off the shores of insanity. And I'm not sure how much longer I can doggy paddle before I spaz out and take people's lives for collateral. Cause I wanna make sure God doesn't fuck with me anymore, and still people ignore my warning signs of aggression. Better pay attention.
In a world where everyone wants to get ahead, it's time to behead those that are better off dead. I'm not evil, I'm just a walking epitome of anger that is out of control, reforming in the edge of patience with the wind of vengeance blowing with the...